My name is Kelly McGowan, and I am receiving a Master of Science degree in Natural Resources with an emphasis in Agroforestry, and I live in Springfield, Missouri. The University of Missouri has extension offices in almost every county in the state, and I am a horticulture educator, so I focus on gardening and I do teaching and things like that. One of my favorite things about agroforestry is that I love the sustainable farming approach with agroforestry. They really teach people about sustainable farming practices, not just here in the United States, but worldwide, where sometimes deforestation is a big issue. In Springfield, at least, we're really seeing a lot of interest in not only organic farming practices, but sustainable farming practices. So I was able to take what I learned and apply it basically right away. And I was really happy to be able to have that information to share with people that I work with. My mom and dad are coming today, and my sister and husband and kids, so they're all really excited, you know, to see me graduate today. A lot of times there's a lot of pressure on people that are in high school or right out of high school to know what they want to do for the rest of their life. And that certainly wasn't the case with me. I had no idea in high school or even in a few years after high school what I wanted to do. So it kind of took me a little while to, you know, figure out what I wanted to do. I have two teenage girls, and I wanted to show them, you know, they don't have to have their whole life planned out at 18. You know, it's kind of a lifelong process, but I also wanted to show my girls that it's important to get your education, no matter what age you are.